Prescriptivist standardization of English spelling and grammar, a recent innovation that only developed when literacy became accessible beyond the ruling classes, is in its very nature classist. It's also colonialist, ableist, racist, and sexist.